Did her last allergy testing when we went through the whole scary situation where she was puking and getting hives. So they wanted to see her again in 6 months to see if anything had changed. I'm about 99.99999% sure that she is still definitely allergic to milk. The eggs, I'm not sure because she has not come in contact with the eggs at all, and she doesn't really come in contact with milk. Obviously, I don't give her something she's allergic to, but she has accidentally had some run-ins with it. So I definitely still think the milk allergy is there. And of course, I'm vlogging while driving, which probably isn't the smartest, but I'm just talking. It's like talking on the phone, right? Anyway, so where was I going with that? Oh, and she had... she was positive for a cat allergy, which I think is probably pretty much gone at this point. It was barely there to begin with, and she doesn't really have any outbreaks because of the cats anymore. So that's what I'm headed to do. We'll see what they say. I don't really know. But she's got to get the poke testing done again, which is kind of a pain. I've had it. It's really annoying. But when she had it 6 months ago, she did fine with it. She actually fell asleep toward the end of it. So, I don't know how it's going to go now that she's a little bit older. But, that's what we're up to.
Lark story. Where are we? At the doctor to get poked with like 6 or 7 different miniature needles. Dad came today.
Let's hope we get good news.
It's gonna be more the same. More of the same.
Still allergic
to life, just like our mother. Hi, are you mad?
Is it itching? So we got our allergy pokes. We got milk, egg, peanut, and the controls.
Having a bottle, because we're mad and itchy.
She was so mad when you left the room.
Was she? Can't hardly see, but she's definitely still allergic to milk and egg. The milk one is huge.
Yeah. Sorry, Charlie. No cheese for you.
Well, just got done with the allergist, and Lark is still very, very, very allergic to eggs and milk. Like, highly. And it's really kind of a bummer. And they tested her for peanut last time, and she was negative last time. She was positive today, which is also a bummer because it's yet another food allergy. So he's still pretty positive that she'll outgrow the milk and egg, but the peanut, you just don't know. So I'm actually feeling like really down about it. I figured she was still allergic, but I didn't expect... I don't know. I just hoped that maybe her sensitivity had gone down slightly, or that the allergist would have given the okay for us to start giving her baked goods, because most people, I shouldn't say most people, I don't know the exact statistic, but a lot of people with milk and egg allergies can tolerate it as long as it's cooked, and she has had it cooked in stuff accidentally. Stupid mistake. But she had it accidentally cooked, had zero reaction, and he said, you know, that's a good sign, but he told us to not give her anything still for the next year, and then in a year she'll be tested again. So, really kind of a bummer. But, just keep doing what we're doing, and she's healthy otherwise, so I am thankful for that. It just is a bummer. But, that's all there is to it. Still allergic, still can't eat milk, cheese, eggs, cookies, cakes, yogurt, basically all of it. So, poor girl. She fell asleep right after we were done because she was spent. I'm going to stop in and see my parents for a few minutes because my mom will want to know what went on with all of that. So, that's that. It's Wednesday morning. It's cold and damp outside. My nose is stuffy, my head hurts, and my hair's wet. So, Lark is kind of doing something funny this morning. Oh, you got my keys now? She's holding on to her little food bag that goes with her to my mom's and to the babysitter. And she's got it on her arm like a little purse. Did you drop my keys? Are you ready to go bye-bye? Does Mama have a funny hat? Lark! I put a pumpkin bucket on my head. And she doesn't even care.
No.
Lark!
She's like, I ain't got time for that.
What's Mama got on her head?
I ain't got time for that.
Nope. Bribing her with the little people. And it's working. Come see your little people. Can you stand up? Stand up. She's putting dude in the seesaw. This is her Napoleon Dynamite, little people. Napoleon? We call this Daddy Little People because it looks like Daddy. Here's your Daddy Little People. And this, of course, is Mommy Little People. Get that belly laugh like you were just doing. You're cute. Is Daddy getting you? Is he getting you? Those giggles are so cute. Mama can't take it. You are such a big girl. Dance. Dance. You are getting so good. You're gonna walk soon.
Oh, are you getting frustrated?
Oh, night night. Did it a little. Your hands. Friday evening, afternoon, evening, I don't know. I left early, so I guess technically it's afternoon. Anyway, I have my second dress fitting tonight. pretty excited about that. I am running home first to pick up my mom because I'm going to have her go with me this time. And of course, it's like a ton of traffic again. So irritating because they have like part of the highway closed, so it backs up everything. So that's that. I'm excited to see my dress because this time it'll hopefully be fitting better. And it's getting close. Less than a month. It was a month as of yesterday, so less than a month as of today. And I'm really excited. Kind of stressed out. Not as stressed out as I thought I'd be, but really exciting. This time next month, I will be a wife, people. A wife. Can't see me. Oh, it feels so much lighter now.
It's so pretty.
Is it still as pretty?
Yeah.
Who's this? Brennan.
Brennan.
Homecoming preparation. James has to tie the tie on himself first.
What do you think, Lark?
Is brother handsome?
Yeah. I don't know.
It's kind of early for dinner. But I don't know. They let kids in at 6:30, so by the time they get in there and get out. You're so fancy.
Don't sing that song.
Checking the hair. You got a couple out of place on the bottom.
Right here, yeah.
Yeah.
I know. But I mean, like, in the back, because I can't see the back.
Looks fine. Oh my god, I wouldn't. It's up to you.
Are those even gonna fit?
Those are the sacred red Converse. Sacred. No walking through mud, no walking through puddles.
You should get me some of these.
Are you wearing clean socks?
Yes, they are. $150 pair of shoes.
These?
Yes.
For red Converse?
Red leather. Converse, yes.
They're like limited edition. He said crisis avoided because your stanky feet won't tarnish the expensive shoes.
Well, wait, what am I gonna do about that?
I thought you gelled it.
I did gel it, but
just put a little more. He's got some hair that's like... Alright, y'all! Have fun at your fancy dance.
You're welcome.
It's the second to your last homecoming. We're going out to dinner with friends. Like real live adult folk. I already miss her.
Date night!
No, that's so... Ugh. I hate that term. But I miss her already. If the other person brings her baby, I'll be sad. What are we gonna eat?
What do you mean? We're going to Buffalo Wild. What are we gonna eat? Every wing they own.
Every wing they own?
Yep.
Do they have a new flavor?
I gotta do weight regression.
I can't lose anymore.
Scooped. screw weight loss. I'm going with weight gain.
No. Just you kidding. Worked so hard. Anywho, out to dinner. Maybe I'll have a drink. Maybe. We'll see.
Fancy that.
We'll see.
Somebody is finally feeding herself. Finally. Toast? Big girl. Big girl. Did you get a new rocky chair from Mimi?
Did he just eat?
Oh, look at her.
Rock, rock, rock.
We should have got Brennan one.
Rock, rock, rock.
Are you grumpy today?
Yay!
Girl.
It's Monday morning. I'm headed to work. You're probably wondering why there's Monday morning on this video. But I didn't finish filming yesterday, so I'm signing off right here. Yesterday I went shopping with my mom, and I didn't vlog any of it because we were on a mission for my hair accessories and makeup for the wedding, and I did grab a couple makeup items that I was looking for, but I didn't find any hair accessories. So yesterday I was busy and I just didn't have time to get the camera out. So anyway, Monday morning, signing off for last week.